Teresa's lawyer won't talk, though. He says if there ever were a deal, he would not discuss any conversations about his client. This same lawyer also said jail time is a very real possibility for Teresa, considering it is